So look, if you want to grow your wealth, your income, and increase the amount of time off, then these are the shortcuts that can help. Welcome to the Wealth Creation Podcast. Hey everybody, hope you're well today. So Rightmove got a lot of stuff going on right now. Obviously you've got COVID, everyone's in lockdown still, depends when you're watching this, I guess. But also there's a big movement from estate agents to move away from Rightmove and to go more onto Zoopla and on the market, which is a third party property upload place where there's a selection of agents that all got together. But is this the end of Rightmove? Nah, it's not. Rightmove are dropping staff, but then everyone's dropped staff. Everyone's got rid of some because everyone's too top heavy. The game is definitely changing because of COVID, but Rightmove will be here for another 10, 20 years, no doubt about it. And those agents that come off it, I think you're going to miss out, quite honestly. You need to get back on it. Listen, we just got a lettings agency and an estate agency in the last month, and I remember 15 years ago when I had the last lettings agency and estate agency when I owned it back then, we were having the same conversations. Everybody was moaning about how expensive Rightmove is, but Rightmove are ahead of a marketplace. 65% of all your leads come from Rightmove. And yes, you can get rid of it. You know, we tried it, by the way, as an estate agent 10, 15 years ago, and our leads dropped off the surface of the planet. So is Rightmove still going to be around? Absolutely. And if agents want to come off Rightmove, great. We're not on Rightmove, by the way, right now. But that is highly likely to change in the next couple of months. I would fully expect us to go on to Rightmove once we grow the agency and take control of those costs that are out there right now. So we fully expect to do it. Will we moan about it? Hell yeah. We're going to moan about those costs. And will we keep reconsidering whether we should be uploading to Rightmove? Absolutely. And will we regret coming off Rightmove once we get onto it? And once we leave it, will we regret leaving it? Yeah, we will. And other agents will as well. And that's all right. It's the nature of the game. It is competition. That's the nature of the game. We don't mind it. When we had the lettings agency 15 years ago, it was about bringing together property and website marketing in a way that had never been done before. We grew the business very fast. For 5 or 6 years, we doubled revenues every year. Because of our skills with property and with the internet. And now we're going to combine our website skills with our social media skills with property as well. And we're going to change the marketplace again. We're going to do very well on this one round, this time round. But we're still going to moan about Rightmove because it's still got its place. You know, if you want to go to a second-hand car company, where do you go? You go to Auto Trader. So it's the same thing. If you want to buy a house or you want to rent a house, where do you go? You go to Rightmove. Like some people go to Zoopla and some people go on the market, but 65% of all leads come from Rightmove. The proof is in the pudding right there. So I don't think it is the end of Rightmove. Rightmove will be around. But again, they are going to have to adapt like everybody else has to adapt. And if you are not adapting in your business and taking advantage of social media in your business, then you're going to fail with that as well. Anyway, hope that's useful for you. We'll catch up with you in the next video. My name's Dan Latto. Take care. Hey, it's Dan here. Thank you for listening. Really appreciate each and every one of you. Please click like or subscribe to the entire podcast.